While I search the area. Okay, going great! I'm probably gonna be scolded by Chi-Chi again for training so much and not working. Okay, I think I'll scope the area from the sky using my flight tank. Body don't feel me! Coming from over there. So these guys were the source of the power. I better get rid of them before they cause trouble.
Yeah!
finally, I can go home and stuff myself full of Chi-Chi's cooking. I did it!
Once before, they're not that strong, but they're tricky. When they come and go all at once, it can be a bit of a pain. So, Krillin, would you mind lending me a hand for a bit?
Of course I'll. All right then, let's clear the area of these monsters. Yeah. My best too.
Take the heat! shame to our entire race! Just die!
You was a teal too? Who the heck are you?
Whoa. You took it in the middle! Fine! I tell you! You are not from this planet! You are the same! The most powerful race in the universe! And I!
Stop joking! My name is Goku, and I grew up here on Earth! You're not my brother. Take that!
Maybe more than one enemy. We'll start your training at once.
Yes, Mr. Piccolo!
Here we come!
There's three Mr. Piccolo!
Keep your cool, Gohan. Now listen up. We don't have time to have you in the game. Don't forget. You alone are the key to the fate of the Earth. You have time to sit there and mumble, think of what to do next, then act on it. Come on! Let's get away! What's wrong, Gohan? That was pitiful.
Piccolo, how can I take on three of you?
Exactly. Huh? Hey!
Krillin! Yamcha! Tien!
Aren't you being a little harsh, Mr. Piccolo? I'll help.
Come on, Piccolo. We're a lot better than you think we are.
Fine. I'll take on all four of you.
You're doing so
well. You can read me like a book. It was a late night. I was with Master Roshi watching some sexy aerobic.
Yeah, I mean, we were watching some educational exercise videos all night, and I didn't get enough rest.
He needs to be more serious. Gohan, give him a little of your energy so he doesn't get in the way of our training.
Son, all right.
I'd like to say that I could have taken care of it myself, but this is all because of you. Thanks.
Thank you. Piccolo, I did it!